I'm really interested in learning more about this demo that is upcoming by Misha on the AI skill. Misha, please show us how to do multiple data sources in AI skill.
As an AI creator in Fabric, I want to build a data agent that helps me answer questions on the gaming industry. It also offers insights into my organization's game offerings. So to start, I'll create an AI skill. First, I'll add a semantic model with data on regional and competitive gaming trends. This lets me use the AI skill to ask questions over the semantic model. I'll select tables to scope my AI skill and then start asking questions. Now, I want to understand regional game sales across the industry and identify potential opportunities. The AI skill translates my natural language question into a precise query, providing a breakdown of the units sold by region in my dataset. I can also view the AI's process, including the restated question and the generated DAX query, for greater transparency. Now, let's explore a more complex question. I want to see the top-selling games in each region. The skill returns the top 10 games for North America, Europe, Japan, and the rest of the world, with Wii Sports consistently ranking in the top 5 across regions. Now, additionally, I can also review the AI's process, which I can see that broke down my question into 4 different subqueries, one for each region. Next, I want to explore additional trends for my organization's data sources. I'll add a KQL database with real-time data on online ratings and player activity. I'll also add a lakehouse, which contains player and account data for games produced by Contoso. Once I've added these additional data sources, I'll go ahead and select the relevant tables for my AI skill. With these multiple data sources, I can also provide additional instructions to better guide the AI on how to use these different data sources. I can use this to also provide guidance on business concepts that are useful for my organization. Now, I can ask questions about multiple data sources with the AI skill selecting the best sources to answer each question. I'll start by asking about the average user rating for Wii Sports and our game, Contoso Sports. This query uses my KQL database. Interestingly, the initial response missed Wii Sports due to an error in the KQL query, but no problem. I can provide sample KQL queries to help the AI skill improve. With these examples, the AI skill will look up relevant queries and apply them for future accuracy. When I re-ask the question, I get the updated average user ratings for both Wii Sports and Contoso Sports between September and October 2024. I'm curious about Contoso's lower ratings, so I'll dive deeper to analyze potential factors. I'll begin by examining top players with declining usage. My KQL database includes real-time data on gameplay hours, and the AI skill can translate my question into the appropriate KQL query, returning the players with decreased activity. To understand why these players' usage decreased, I'll need access to data in my lakehouse. With the AI skill's conversational capabilities, I don't need to re-enter individual customer IDs. It automatically picks up this context from my previous answers and applies it as a filter to my lakehouse table, which includes the churn statuses and account details from each player. Now, this is really powerful. In a simple, conversational way, I can leverage the AI skill to now explore multiple data sources and conduct deeper analysis effortlessly.
Thank you, Misha. That was a very informative demo.